Hi guys, it's me Brianna. Today we're going to be doing a little fun video. Today we're going to be doing my makeup tutorial. What I usually do makeup. So, and first, I do not do powder and foundation. That's why. So. At one, you should go try these from Nail Kool-Aid. No sugar. It's so good. You can have no sugar. It's much better without the sugar, but you better to go try it. And I'll be on Snapchat. Musical.ly messages and and YouTube. So I guess let's move on to the video. Let's go. So first I have it's really nice. I'm just gonna be showing you my brushes. I'm not gonna be putting up makeup. So I'm watching Disney Channel. I'm watching the movie, little contour. I got this cute little bucket. I'm going to use it for my brushes. So, first I'm going to be showing you my brushes. Okay, the first brush that I have. I'm going to show my brushes and I'm going to my left. I'm just actually, I have a good idea. So, this is for Green Express Brows. I really like this. This one is the blush. This one's for powder. This one is for the brow brush. And this is the eyeliner brush. And then this is a little lip brush. So I'm missing one.
We will let you know if and when that particular situation changes. Did you ever with a
villain kid? Only two more brushes that I'm really missing. Three, I think. But then I have like one, so. You want me to go ahead and put it in already?
Thank you, guys.
But there you go, my brush is coming out. I have more. And I have mascara.
Let's go, bye
then.
Bye.
My brush is my glitter kind of brush. I really do like it. It's from Maple Leaf. And I'll be showing you my mascara.
That's funny. Ah! Look who's on TV. As the royal couple continues their tour, they dine with Aladdin and Jasmine.
Then I have eyeshadow brush. Two little brushes that like blend out. So it's kind of. Now I show you the little brush. What else, guys? Now we get one. Now. get some juice. I have some wipes on my face. I mess up. I use baby cream, so don't judge me.
You don't ever miss running wild and just breaking all the rules.
Okay. First, let's start out with my Maple-y Smart shade for my blush. And then I have some lip balm. Eyeshadow. I like this palette because of these colors right here. And this. I have a Kierland eyeshadow, really blonde. Blondish.
It says big.
So, I don't know how to open this.
I have going solo. That way, I can dance with all of
them. Two brushes and a foundation.
If you were gonna ask someone, what's the best way to go?
Foundation?
All you gotta do is look like me.
Oh, ha ha.
Hey, Jane. I was wondering.
And then I have some eyeshadow. Can't really tell, but I'm a mirror too.
If you liked the
I have the pumpkin pie.
Oh, cool.
I have an opening for thing at 3. Who wants it? Sorry, perfect. I'll take you later. No.
Yes.
I hate to keep bugging you, but the decorating community needs more answers. So as much as I hate to
some lip gloss.
You know,
and
bug me? Well, yeah. Jane, I would love to. I just have to do that.
Pink and dark purple.
Twinkle lights, napkin design, table
bunting, and you still have a pick of the print. Honestly, Jane, eyeshadow? Key charms, pen toppers,
I
love
the
pen
toppers, but I don't
love chapstick. Do not wear for the chapstick.
Alright, you're almost finished with the surprise for now.
I use this one for my eye, and then I use this one for like kind of my eyes.
See you later.
Right here. So I'm gonna go. Then I have all these eyeshadows. I have a lot. Then I have Maple-y eyeshadow again. Glitter. And that's mostly all I have. So thank you for watching my video. I hope you like and subscribe. Bye!
Like that?
Who?
Audrey.
She what?
Chad! Go!
Okay. This is my bucket of makeup. Now, first, I always put my eyeshadow. Well, first, on the top. Then I put the eyeshadow.
Wow! No wonder people work. What am I going to do with all this money?
I think in the next 3 years, you could buy that castle.
My Maple-y will go on the
side. That way you wouldn't need a prince.
You're right, I don't. Because I have you.
Hi, Mal. You're even more perfect. perfect than I thought.
That is me. I am perfect.
Mom, let me spoil it. You didn't have a lot.
I managed.
Hey, didn't you donate that to the museum?
Is that still in there? Gotta get to class. I really don't want to be late.
Nope, you come this way. First off,
dampen my Maybelline eyeshadow and my palette.
This is an ogre like cheese puff? This is amazing! It's purple!
And no, I did not buy all this makeup. My mom did, and I was so happy when I got it. I was like, Mom, thank you! No, I couldn't find stuff.
I need that.
I mean, if you don't have it, it's fine.
No, no, no. I was fully messing with you. I knew it was a mistake. I just have one more thing to go bake, and then I am all yours.
Well, what about class?
She multitasks.
She dabbles.
She dabbles.
You're the best.
That's me.
All right, boys, let's line it up. Carlos, you're with me. Let's go. Assemble it. Salute. Follow the point. Mass down. On guard. Keep the center. Eyes on your opponent. Up and over. Section 2, paragraph 3, 11-4. A team will be comprised of a captain and 8 men.
Hmm? Well, that's the end of my video. I hope you like and subscribe. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe. And if this is your first time watching my videos, please go like.
Coach, trust me.
And I'll give you shout out.
If my mother thought that way,
next week.
She would have lost.
On Sunday. Sunday and Saturday. Be making videos. Yesterday I could not right, because someone was coming around my house, so bye. Peace out. Peace.